All right, guys, some more Creative Commons copyright free videos that you can use in your own videos, do whatever you want with them. And this one is pretty cool because, among other things, it's got like the takeout containers. I show how to solder the little slots in there. It's got sweet potatoes. If you watch towards the end somewhere, I open up the container, you see all the roots inside the sweet potato container, and people love to see that. But the one cool thing too is that I had an insulated bucket that I built. You might see that video on my channel, and I'll upload some of those videos too for you to use if you need. But it shows the table that I have it set on. The temperature of the table gets up to about 120 degrees, and the insulated bucket, the nutrients inside of it, stays at about 85 degrees, which is 35 degree difference, which is huge. And I haven't even made a video for that yet. So like I said, I filmed so much and I haven't used it. And you know, maybe some of y'all could use it out there. You could just make videos with it if you want. Do voiceovers or mash it up with your own. Some of you guys are creators already and you're putting videos out. And I know when I was starting, if I had a bunch of other videos that I could just, you know, mash up and put with mine and not worry about whose did it belong to, copyright and all of that, it would have helped a great deal. So I hope that these help you out. I've got plenty more coming. Like I said, I have to just go through them and I take the audio off. I'm going to put a little music to it, and you guys do whatever you want with it. And if you need any help, holler at me. Keep on growing one@gmail.com and ask me questions if you need to. I'm going to be having some live streams too, and I'll show you guys how to put these together. We might even edit a little bit together on a live stream and help some people out who are just starting out. So I hope this helps everyone. Let me know what else you need, and I'll be uploading a whole lot of these. All right, y'all take care.